Bohemia. Yeah. Check it. I ain't trying to be a preacher or trying to be a teacher. No. I'm just trying to use rhymes to clean the streets up. Yeah. I wanna rest in peace, but I wanna live in peace too. Sometimes I get tempted to hold the peace too. Yeah. What happened to the days of P2? Now it's scripted tool and run upon him for his loot. Caught up in a system I can't help, but the youths today blame everybody but themselves. And the blocks is what makes the youths the coldest. Nobody to look up to but the owners. The mentality's fake, I ain't having it. Dot, 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 that's another fallen soldier. It's hard to climb out when you're in at the deepest. I pour a drink for Jaguar and Adam Regis. And I ain't trying to preach to the kids, but trust me dog, you don't really want to die before you've lived.
So much talent, so much heart.
Oh my God,
a life for miles apart. I won't wish that I could change the world. No more talk of suffering, no, not a word.
So much knowledge, so much faith. Can't bring you back, but I still pray. I pray one day the youth will realize minus the violence, it will be alright.
I'm like these youths nowadays, they don't listen. That's why some of them, I'm guessing, are heading on a one-way trip to prison. Cut their mentalities, guns and knives, earning stripes, and for that they be taking lives. Now every man wants a weapon, they see it as protection. They treat it like a gal, hold it with love and affection. Until they're up in court and the jury says a few words to put a full stop to their life, now that's a sentence. But it don't even have to be that way. Education be the key, it opens doors for days. Whether Muslim or Christian, get your Bible or Quran and pray. Almighty's got you whether night or day. Checkmate, I'm trying to be the best I can be, trying to be your role model to the youths and my family. With what's going on nowadays, I'm more upset than angry. Can we stand up for our rights like Gandhi?
So much talent, so much heart.
Come
a night for miles apart. I won't wish that I could change the world. No more talk of suffering, no, not a word. So much knowledge,
so much
faith. Can't bring it back, but I still pray.
Look, don't you watch the TV? Life's getting too greasy. Killing over nothing, killers get nothing on their CV. And 27 people died last year. Just every 2 weeks, let me make this clear. Imagine if no one rolled with nothing, and there was no shooting or cutting, no guns to bust. But don't blame no one, it's us. I'm just making my point, it's nuts. You die by what you live by, so I live by faith, not a flick knife. Before you leave your house, think twice. You don't need a borer to live life. It's getting bad, nowadays you're either stabbing or getting stabbed. So carry on to end up behind scars or bars. Keep your mind off beef and keep your brain on class. Truthfully, a knife ain't gonna take you uni, so take it off your waist and replace it with a brain.
So much talent, so much heart. Because of a knife for miles apart. I won't wish that I could change the world. No more talk of suffering, no, not a word.
No more.
So much knowledge, so much faith. Can't bring you back, but I still pray. I pray one day the youth will realize minus the violence, it will be alright. So much talent, so much heart. Because of a knife for miles apart. I won't wish that I could change the world. No more talk of suffering, no, not a word. So much knowledge, so much faith. Can't bring you back, but I still pray. I pray one day the youth will realize minus the violence, it will be alright.